Hello! And welcome everybody back to the Empire Total War Huron Campaign Let's Play! Now, in the last episode, I did a little bit of a stupid trade with Russia. I traded away one of my regions for their regions. Team chat, do you really have to do it right now? I don't understand why people have to keep interrupting me. But anyways, never mind that. Since we declare war on Spain, and since I see they have two unprotected regions right here, I'm having a feeling this turn, I'm gonna go ahead and take those. And since I just remember that I have an army in Newfound Islands, I went ahead and build a boat, taking over here, and take these two regions. Well, since they're there, they don't really do any sort of use, I thought, nah, why the hell not? So let's take this. And Shadow Key, I think that's the name of it. You should have been a little bit quicker when you're trying to take this. Come on, surrender. And can you move over to this region? Yes, you can. You know what? Just because of safety and all rights of rebelling, I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. Get the hell out of here, Spain. And I need to go back over there because they seem pissed. Yep, they are most definitely pissed. And let's not also forget this region right here.
Waiting orders.
They better not put up a fight, though.
Blood will stain the sacred earth.
I don't really think they will. Come on, surrender.
Walls and stones
Ooh, yeah.
fall,
Well, would you look at that? We took three regions in one turn. Bonza! I am never ever saying that again. I knew it! You were gonna move that army sooner or later. You're gonna go ahead and take Boston as well, aren't you? Aren't you? Now they're starting to move in. Fuck! Just because of that, I need to reinforce Boston because they are gonna go and take that. But I bet as soon as I move this army, they're gonna move in that army over there. But if I move that army over there, they're gonna go ahead and take that. I'm in a bit of a pickle here. But I do indeed have a fort, but that ain't gonna help me. That ain't gonna help me against that side of an army.
March.
How about you do that?
More orders.
More fortified. That one ain't fortified, so that's bad. So how about I move We do have a f Doesn't mean I do have a fort, so I don't really think I should worry about that.
Immediately. Ready and waiting for orders.
That's good. Oh, that's not much alignment, jeez. Hell no. Go for Pennsylvania instead, please. Go for Pennsylvania instead. And I bet I'm pronouncing that so terribly wrong. I am so sorry for those people who are watching this that actually comes from there. I apologize very deeply. I swear to fuck. Great Britain is gonna go for Boston or for my other unprotected regions. Look at that, look at that! I called that shit! Look at that! Look at that! They have a bunch of line infantries. They have two artillery. Four pikemans. Oh, god damn it. You know what? Just because of shits and gigs, I'll play this one, but it's not gonna end so well. I'm having fun. I do have two. I have three chief bodyguards. This is the actual chief. These are not the actual chief. They're just a lot. These are just cavalries. So I think I should use these just to get rid of the artilleries. But the question is, where could their artillery be? So I think I'm gonna place one on each side, and one on each side. I'm gonna put the actual chief in here. For fuck's sake, I forgot to unselect them! Ah, the artillery is on that side. Move over there. And luckily, they don't have any sort of cavalry whatsoever, so that's good on my part. Let me see. Oh, they're going for that wall over there. You better get down from there, otherwise you're gonna get yourself killed. Bad choice of you placing them there. So cool that like the actual bowman can use the artillery. Like when I first actually starting as a native tribe, I was very quite unsure they can actually use the artillery fort cannons. But apparently I was wrong. Oh god, they're really breaching that wall. They really wanna get in. They wanna aim for the party. But they were not invited. Rude guests, I say. Are you doing fine over there? Oh good, they're leaving their art. Oh, that's perfect. That's... oh. You're just welcoming to take out your artilleries. Thank you, Great Britain. Thank you. You're so kind for making this a little bit more easy on myself. You don't have to. It's not necessary. They are really going to breach that wall. They're going to breach that fort wall. Well, I'll be damned. No worries, bowmen. You can do this. Hopefully. Are the pikemen? No, okay. Good. Pikemen are... I haven't responded to that yet. Oh, they're forming a square, but I'm not even going for them. Let me see. They're standing by, they know what I'm planning. But it's, I don't think it's too late to save your artilleries right now. Take out that artillery right there. Your unsuspected prey. Have it at 'em, boys. They're getting shot at? It says they're getting shot at on the missile fire. What? Huh. Maybe you can get up there as well. Take out that artillery before the pikeman gets you. How many are there? There are two. Yeah, they are not coming back. Keep it up. Keep it out now. I don't want these dudes on my property. Get them out of here. Enough of that, you need to get the hell out of there from those pikemen. Let me see, are the two they're gonna get out of here? Yes. Now get the hell out of there and reunite with this cavalry over there. Oh crap, they breached the wall. I'm gonna fucking kill them. Oh, fucking kill these ruthless thugs. I don't really think I'm gonna win this battle. It's a slight chance that I'm going to win this, and why is it lagging so badly? It's going to be a very slight chance that I'm going to win this. I have my doubts about this. Seems to be a cut of their attention of their pikemen. It seems that they're... ooh, go for that line infantry over there. You have two potential targets. You can go for that one. You can go for that one. It will be fun, trust me. It will be like a family reunion, even though it happens to be blood and gory. It was so fucked up what I just said. It's gonna get any laggier. 10 FPS per second. Psst. Isn't that nice? They are really going for my cavalry, aren't they? I really like how these guys are doing. They're just howling. They don't say anything else. I'm fine with that. I don't have any problems with that. Get them, boys! I I mean, if this game was realistic, if they were charging right at that wall, yeah, those cavalry, yeah, they would have gotten hurt. Thank God this game isn't realistic. Okay, it's historically realistic, I guess you could say. And you know what? I'm just gonna shut my mouth so I don't say anything unnecessary that's gonna trigger some people. You're doing well with those? They are not coming back. Now you. Yeah, you need to have a little rest. You're still active. Go for these. Yeah, go in from the flank and take those guys out. Or, no, you know what? Go with these guys. The flank is... their rear is exposed, so that will be a good opportunity for you. Really wish it was a bit of this laggy, but nothing I can complain about. Okay, they're running. Go inside the fort and take those guys out. What the hell? Are they forming a square? What the hell is that? Get them, boys! Get them out of here! We don't want them here! What the fuck do you want from us, Great Britain? Sure, you want back your godforsaken colony you took from us. I mean, this is our land after all. We put our foot on this goddamn ground in the first place. Get the hell out of here! But apparently your general is in here somewhere. But it's this must be this unit right here. Go inside the building, if you can't. Yes, they can! Huh. What the hell are you doing down there? You know what? Stop. Let them come up to you. These guys are getting slaughtered. How's it going over here, Chief? How's it going over here? Oh god, I have to hit the pikemen. Are they exhausted? Very tired. God damn it, they have to put up a fight! Are those the rest of the pikemen? Yep, that's the rest of the pikemen. I had a lot of horses dying! God damn it, pikeman! Oh, this is not good! Pikemans. Well, hello the bowman. Do you have anything exciting showing us? Good. We need some more forces down here. Most definitely need some more forces down here. See, how about you shit, they routed. Shit. One lonely bowman in this little crowd. You can do it, man, you can do it. Fight strong, your tribe is with you, and your spirit buddies. Okay, they're actually running from you. You're frightening! Did you know that? You're actually fighting! I think you killed someone. Holy fuck. Yeah, that's right! Show him who's the boss! Show him who's the boss! Look at this motherfucker, he doesn't even care! Look at him! I think we got an MVP for this battle! Look, they're running! They are frightened by you, man! What you gonna do, man? Well done! Go after them! Oh, you're just gonna sit there and fire your bow? Please tell me that you're gonna do that. I mean, look at this motherfucker! He's not fighting at all! He's just casually walking! He's just casually walking downstairs! They will not expect this lonely tribe man doing this. Come on, you can fight! Fight now! I never seen just one lonely dude. Holy fuck, he killed another one. I never seen this before. he's not gonna. Wow, he just killed another one. Wow, Great Britain, your men suck. Look, he killed another one. What the fuck is this? Well-trained tribesmen, I say. Well-trained soldiers. My ass, Great Britain. My ass. He's fighting well. I mean, look at this shit. He just killed another one. What is this? Oh god, my general is getting shot at. Oh crap, I didn't even. Oh shit, I haven't paid attention. Pay attention, but he. Oh, he's still here? Everybody get down there! We need some reinforcement right away! Crap, but he's still up there. Oops! Fuck, man! I just saw him firing his bow. You are the real MVP for this battle. Oh my god! You chief, you need to get down. You need to get in inside this fort right away. We have a serious situation at hand. Okay, chief, you need to back off. Bowman, get in there. Look at that. Look at that! How many has he killed? He's an experienced 5 lonely ass unit. How many have you killed? I have never ever seen this! Just look at him! I don't know why, but I'm super damn proud of this guy. I'm not gonna lie, I'm super proud of this guy. Even though I just technically lost that unit, he's not gonna be around. But holy fuck! You're doing well, son. You're doing well. Your answer, I guess spirits. Yeah, I'm not getting into character now, am I? If you're sitting here and firing at these guys over here, I have to lose his level. Hey, chief, I told you to back off. There are no need for you to assist your tribe. Stay alive. I just love this dude right here. Now, the only one that's remaining, I do believe, is the pikeman. As frightened as I am, I don't really think I wanna assault these guys. Everybody needs to chill the fuck out. Now, everybody chill. Chill for a moment. Stay inside of the fort. Especially you. Keep watch. Make sure that nobody comes in here. Fascinated about this, by this guy right here. He's the only last dude in his squad, and he showed everyone how much of a threat he is. That's just amazing. I can't believe that he alone managed to take out, I think it was like 5 guys, and they were completely surrounding him, and he just swept through them, and they ran. I'm speechless. I never ever seen this before. I'm speechless.
Chief's body
There's really nothing else we can do. I don't want to assault these pikemen. No way in hell I'm doing that. So I think the best thing to do here is just wait them out. We are starting to get closer to the end of this battle. I'm still amazed by this just one lonely guy right here. I'm so terribly sad that we're actually going to lose this unit. An experienced 5 unit. It's just one guy left in that squad. He's not gonna be around. I mean, I'm sad. I mean, you can just go ahead and join in with these guys, but no. You know what? Go home to your family and whatsoever. You deserve it, man. Don't take part of this. Go home with your family. Don't ever take part of this ever again. You are truly a warrior. You know what? Since they have... Let me take a look.
Prepare for war.
They are weak. I want this back. And I want it badly. Please, Oliver, be on my side.
Spirits,
thank
be praised.
You. Get the hell out of here, Great Britain. We don't want your shit around here. Okay, so... I've been thinking... Since I declared war on Spain, and since Spain has a lot of, well, colony regions here in America, I thought, you know what, why not just go ahead and get rid of some of them? I do have plans of perhaps trying to go and take Mexico, but that's a big shot. I have no idea how well protected it's going to be. But I do have my scout who is on his way over here. But I do... Can you even get over there?
I am finished.
Oh, never mind. It's unprotected. That would be an easy take. It would be an easy take, but... It's a city with a fort. So... I really hope these guys don't get pissed off if I leave.
Much.
No, they're not that too terribly angry. So, that's good. Yeah, I'm gonna take this army right here and go ahead and take New Mexico. And I think that will be the end of the episode right here. I mean, we had a good battle this episode. We had a wonderful bowman who performed outstandingly. If that's even a word, if it's not, then I just invented a new word. Do not judge me. Anywho, it's... While I'm waiting for this fleet to build up, I think since it's not much of a big army right here, I think I can just go ahead and take Bahamas as well. I wonder what the hell I can do with this British fleet right here. I mean, I do would love to have the ships, but in order to do that, I need to actually capture them. You know what? Let's just recruit a bunch of goddamn ships. And let's go on a raiding spree. I want those ships. You know what? If I get a big enough fleet... I think I'm gonna go ahead and just... Take these ships. I want these ships. That's a bunch of shame, man. Holy fuck. New nation arises. Oh, they got destroyed. Huh. Oh, well, look at that. They're back. They broke free of the Spanish rule. Good on ya, mates. Good on ya. I don't really know if I should really do this. You know what? Let's go ahead and take Bahamas. I think that would be... At least we can take something onwards with this army. FPS, behave! Jeez, stop it, you're embarrassing yourself! Are you for real? Do I need deselect? There you go. And take this. I don't understand this lag. Can't you go in here instead? There we go. No way, maybe because there's an army right here, they can't go there. Hold on a minute, let me take a look. Yeah, there we go. That's much easier. Jeez.
We are triumphant.
Booyah. Now, this might be a stupid idea of me doing, but I'm willing to take a risk. I don't mind that at all. First off, get the hell out of here. Can you join in with that fleet over here? You can. I'm going to raid this. I may not be successful when it comes to this, but I want these ships. I'll report back later if I was successful. This is probably the stupidest thing I ever have done. We'll see how this goes. This is my goal. I want this flagship. But I bet that I'm gonna lose every single ship because of this damn tactic. I am not gonna fight the ship. I'm just gonna board them. Hopefully hope that they surrender. Hopefully that I kill as many as possible. And we can go on with our merry day. They're getting up to this story. Oh, this smoke! Jesus, killing my head. Yes! Damn. If I can at least capture one ship, I'll be happy. But the thing is, I need to win this battle in order to do that. They are getting absolutely destroyed. I need to move these guys up a little bit, just so they can be ready to move in once these guys have been outmatched. Yeah, let's go with it like that. Look, and then they are ready to board, but yeah, there are quite a few men. Getting six FPS per second. That's not good. But we're all doing this for the tribe, and is that guy floating? I just saw that guy was floating. It's on fire. Get the hell, yeah, get out of there if you're on fire. I don't want you to burn down this flagship. It's on fire, goddammit, it's going to blow up. And apparently did we kill someone here? Or did we lose a fleet? Yeah, it's surrendered on fire. You're also on fire. Get the hell away from that boat! It's going to explode, man. Are you mad? Jump in, man. Six mate. That would be a fine masterpiece for my collection. I really wish I could zoom in a little bit more on these guys. Because this is not really exciting to look from this view. This is the max zoomed in I am right now. I can't zoom in any longer. There's the emerald. Kill the emerald. This is just one big clusterfuck right here. Where the hell are you going? Oh, you were going for... Oh, you went for the ship that you... Oh, that sunk, I see. You need to get out of there. You're not on fire anymore, so that's good. You can go for that one. Combat winning this. Ooh. So are you gonna make these guys? Oh god, they're mocking the floor with them. Good job, mates. Good job. That's what I like to see. Man, I thought this was gonna end badly. That's the first surrender. Yeah. We have captured our first first ship, and it's a brig. I'm fine with that. Come on, surrender now. I want this 6 rate. Surrender already. Where the hell are you going? Is one of the ships... Yeah. That one's... it's sinking. Meh, it was a sloop anyway, so no worries about that. Nice, we got a 6th rate. Need to make sure that these... Oh god, they're all surrendering! Jeez! Oh, is it the emerald? Okay, there's one more. There's one sloop and the flagship left. Huh, I didn't really think they were gonna surrender this easily. Huh, I'm actually quite surprised. God damn it, that one exploded. And that one is on fire, but it's sinking. Damn. How many are left? There's a brig. There is 6 rate and a sloop. No mind about that. Our goal is the flagship. Then we have a powerful ship at least. I might as well switch the shot time because I don't want this baby to explode. They're just gonna take a bunch of ships in order to take that. Oh god, I want exploded. You're not on fire now, are you? None of you are on fire right now. Good. I want this baby to be unharmed. There's no way I'm losing this one. No way in hell I'm losing this baby. Better go. Let me see. Are you doing well against these guys? Oh, they're winning slightly. Holy shit! I'm up in the floor with them. Holy shit! They might as well surrender. Nothing you can do. Holy crap! Look how fast those numbers are falling. They are killing these guys. Wavering, surrender, yes! Well done, fellas, well done! That was the dumbest battle I ever done, but apparently we got 2 ships. We got the flagship and a 6th rate. I am happy. I didn't get as many ships as I thought I would get, but at least we got something. I'm gonna go ahead and recruit our emerald right away. I can still call that a success, but I think I want to keep these guys separate. I don't want to be in any sort of naval battle whatsoever, so you can move over there. Just for safekeeping. Well, hello, what the hell are you doing here? Where do you think you're going, huh? And where the hell are you bringing this army? Look at that general, though. Churchill? John Churchill? What are you doing down here? Jeez, I'm better gonna go for this region right here. You guys need some reinforcement.
Awaiting further orders.
And just in case, you need a chief. Now, if I'm not wrong, they're gonna change their mind and go for this. Which, I don't have any problems with that, because they're not even gonna be able to take me down because I have a fort. What you gonna do, bitches? What you gonna do? And now, now to think of it, that's not that crazy. And that last battle went so well. Why we don't go ahead and try it again? But I bet I just need 2 full stack fleet army. Yeah, 2 stack naval fleets if I want to take ships like these. A 4th rate ship to the line, yeah, that wouldn't sound too bad, but I really need to build up a fleet before I even dare to go against those type of ships.
Your orders?
What are we going up against?
Ready and awaiting orders.
Since I failed to battle with this army right here.
Chief,
Why not go ahead and battle with this army right here? You know what, let's play this one. I don't like those guys. They look frightening. Ah, what the hell is up with this fog? Huh. Anyway, let's go ahead and line up these mofos right this so. What did you just say? You're not a chief whatsoever. You're just here because we want your assistance against the British and the France. I mean the French. The Spanish. You did say that you were a war chief. See, are they actually coming towards us? Apparently they are coming towards us. Which is something I didn't expect. Just moving a tint a bit closer like so. Now these guys, don't they have the worst? Oh holy shit, look at their charge bonus. I am gonna use you for sure. Go for those citizen militia. They won't stand a chance. I got a couple of bowmen coming in here. I don't know what the hell you can do. I mean, I guess you can be on the offensive. I think you can go up here. Up on this hill. I think you'll do fine up here. You need to turn out your fire. No fire at will when it comes to you. Goddamn wannabe war chief. Let me see, they're not coming towards you, they're just forming a line, aren't they? Yeah, they just formed a line. Okay then. My hopes and dreams just been... Fine. Be a bitch then. Charge! Oh, maybe that's a bad idea. Uh-oh. Oh, you got him. Shit, got him. You got 15. I think you got 20 of them, almost. When it comes to you, bowman, yeah, go up on this hill right here. They won't suspect it. Trust me, they won't. Good job there, cavalry. Done your best. Just so these guys can get into the position, we can deal with these French mofos already. Something I'm afraid of. I think we are in the time period where they may or may not have fire by rank. And that would be devastating for us. And well, we don't know. We cannot research that. We don't have any use for that. Go ahead and box them in, so there's no escape for them whatsoever. There's nowhere for you to run. And look at these guys. Look at these guys on the flank right here. Very effective, if I do need to say it so myself. Doing great, boys. You're doing great. They do have fire by rank. Have five rank. Oh god. You guys are gonna become more useful to me than you ever have been. I mean, look at them. They're getting destroyed. If I just had a couple of bowmen, this would be impossible. They would get demolished. all of you a little bit closer, and some of you are out of range. Oh god, poor Bowman. Oh, I didn't mean to select you, but whatever. You know what? Since you can dismount, you know what? Join the you can go ahead and join the battle. Show me that you can be a chief. Show me that you can be a chief. Show me that right now. Jump off your horse. Prove to me that you really are a war chief. What's going on? What the hell is this pikeman doing?
Oh, let us hold them back, boys. Let us point our pointy sticks at them. They will never get past through this wall.
Who is it? What the hell are you doing?
Crawl up like this! I don't like it! You're gonna shoot each other!
Oh well, but I don't mind if they go fire! Don't worry about that. Oh, the reloading skill though. And ammunition is great.
Above your goddamn hat.
That wasn't too much of a difficult battle. What do we have here? Royal Egocessis. Are they wearing kilts? Are they wearing fucking kilts? They are wearing goddamn kilts. Ah, Scottish Francis. Scottish French people. Ah. That was all of them, right? Nobody else? Huh. Oh, well then. What the hell? Where the hell did you come from? Wow, Great Britain is- Where the fuck are you doing? Oh my god! Is that what you fucking did? Is that what you fucking did? You goddamn bastard! Oh, that is devastating. You need to get the fuck out of here. They baited us. Those are the motherfuckers baited us. Oh shit. And now they're gonna go in here, and I bet they're gonna go for that. You are so disgusting, you know that? But anyways, take New Mexico right away, because I don't want anything bad to happen to you right now. There you go. Unload these beautiful, fine-looking gentlemen right here, and take that city.
Begin siege.
Demand surrender. And boom. Well done, fellas.
But anyways, this will be the end of the episode right here. I'm pretty much gonna go ahead and deal with those British at our port off camera. But anyways, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. I'm the Small GT, signing off.